Light attacks are your standard attack in the world of Facebreaker. You can jab high, or you can jab low. You want to hit someone in the face? You're gonna want to jab high. You can't get by using just light attacks, though. You've got to mix in some defense to really get anywhere. You can dodge punches by holding the matching punch button. So hold X to dodge high punches, and hold A to dodge low ones. You can just straight up block by holding the right trigger. This isn't very helpful, but can give you a bit of time to collect your wits. Combining dodge and block will allow you to parry your opponent. Hitting someone after parrying them does a bunch of damage, but is a little riskier than a plain Jane dodge. If you just sit around being defensive, someone is going to hit you with a strong attack and bust right through your D. You can use strong attacks to close distance and deal a solid chunk of damage. Of course, if you're just winding up your big attacks all the time, someone is going to pop you out of it with a jab. This can be quite disheartening. Hopefully, you're getting a feel for the general strategy in the game. Maybe you'll find this diagram helpful. Punching is awesome! But remember that there's a whole ring out there. Use it! Try throwing, dashing in and out, and whatever else you can think of to get your opponent in the corner and stay out of it yourself. Remember, beating people up in a video game is an important skill in this day and age. So get on it, Skippy!